Hey. So, first of all, sincerest apologies. Sunday had to take a family member to get their COVID shot, which you all should, by the way. Secondly, I recently upgraded my computer, but I was having issues A, building, and B, trying to get the BIOS to work. So thankfully now everything is fully functional. Everything works. Everything is happy. So today I did some testing. Finally got the PS3 emulator to work, and so now I can play Sonic Unleashed. The controls still kind of jank, and it's crashed several times. But hopefully now it's better. Let's see if I can unmute this. Give me a second. Hopefully that's good.
Sonic! I'm sorry. Really, look, go easy on me. I'll turn over a new leaf, I swear. Just give me a chance.
Well, this is new. Showing remorse, Eggman? If you played nice, I wouldn't have to break all your toys.
Gotcha.
What?
Hey, Shira, how's it going? Balak. Anyways, how was your stream? I noticed you were relatively short stream. Okay, that makes sense. So you're just stopping by while you're getting all your shit done? Yep, no worries. Wait, what do you mean by back to the memes? Is that what you're working on, or what? Ah, okay. Still gonna play Edge of Eternity?
The entity that was sealed within the planet has awakened. Now I just need to harness its power. Eggman Land will finally come to be.
You've really gone and done it this time, Eggman.
Ah, Sonic, that's a good look for you. Festive. So long, friend.
Yeah, no, that's understandable. I really think this is how they should have done the Sonic movie. Because he wants to awaken some dark force.
What the heck is going on?
Oh, Foggy, dead.
Hey, are you okay?
I can't eat another bite.
Hey, pull yourself together.
Huh?
Yeah. At least it's not as bad as the Shadow the Hedgehog. Where's that damn fourth Chaos Emerald?
Don't eat me. I taste bad.
You okay? Nothing broken?
Oh, I'm just fine. Thanks for asking, Mr. Monster Guy.
Mr. Monster Guy? Looks like things have gotten pretty ugly.
Yeah, look at those teeth and those claws. What's your name, anyway?
I'm Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog. And you are?
What is my name? I don't know. I can't remember.
What? You forgot who you are?
I hate this character.
I remember something falling from the sky, and everything just going all white. And then nothing. I can't remember a thing past that.
Uh-oh. Did I fall on him?
Oh, man. What am I gonna do? What can I do? Where do I go from here? What'll I... I'm hungry.
Hey, don't worry. I'll help you get your memory back.
Really? You mean it?
Absolutely. I'm sure we'll find somebody who knows you if we look around.
Oh, thank you. You're the best, Mr. Monster Guy. I mean, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Ha 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 ha
amazing.
Here we go!
That was easy.
Cool.
And not even S rank.
That was all about the hair and those arms and look at the Chaos Emeralds.
So is this what you usually look like?
Yeah,
I'm glad it's not crashing so far. Knock on wood.
Cool, huh? Huh? Where'd you go?
Looks good, don't it? Mm-hmm. That there chocolate chip cream sundae supreme is the pride of the city. The whole world can come tumbling down, but they'll still line up for a taste.
Hey! What about your memories?
Chocolate chip sundae supreme.
You said it. Enjoy it, kiddo. Satisfaction guaranteed. If you don't love it, you get your money back.
Hey!
Oh, I love it. Wow, this chip whatever stuff is great.
If you say so, how about you give me a hand and help look for somebody who knows you, Chip?
Chip?
Gotta call you something, don't I? What do you think?
Yeah, Chip. Chip. I love it. Yum.
Now, what do you say we start asking around and see if anybody here knows you?
Okay.
Let's see if I can... These controls don't screw me. Whoa. There. I gotta use these buttons.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Actually, I do remember. I'm definitely not gonna guess on this one. Hey, Schematics, how's it going? Nice. Glad you're ready to party. Although it's been a while since I've played this game and it might not hold up the best, so.
Still no luck finding anyone who knows me.
Don't worry about it. Maybe your memory will come back on its own. Remember anything yet?
Nope.
Oh well.
Sonic?
So what you got on your toast?
Whoa, Mr. Monster Guy is back!
So when the sun goes down, I turn into this?
Are you okay, Sonic?
I'm fine. I just need to be careful who sees me like this.
Sonic! Sonic, look!
What is it?
Oh, it's hopeless! The whole planet is split apart! We're doomed!
Mister? Oh. Hey, mister! Hey, don't cry! Ice cream! How about some more of this super tasty stuff?
What good as ice cream at a time like this.
Sonic, your arm just stretched.
Just Nutella? Nice.
Weird.
It's been a while since I've had Nutella, but I have an unopened jar beside me here.
Could be useful.
Why, Shiro? Why? Oh. Grab attack, attack throw. They're not very effective. R1, okay. Oh, it's time. And band. Woo! That's not the right one. Ouch. So, Schematics, you streaming today? Probably a small one, yeah, I haven't decided. Yeah, no, no worries. Why don't you do the first programming VTuber show people how to actually program on Linux. Oh. I really gotta figure out the buttons better. Because right now I'm playing on a keyboard, so. Programming on Linux, well, it's the same as everyone else, you goof. First... Sacrifice the... I was actually considering doing a game dev stream today, but I wanted to get like an actual gameplay in. Man, I clapped them cheeks. You could write a mod for a game that we can do. Ah, yeah. But no, it's more programming my game, so... Well, I'm not, like, that totally good at programming. Actually, at one point, I was half tempted to ask you, but I didn't... I wanted to see how far I could get on things first. Don't mind me, just, Yeet. Missing an enemy somewhere? Guess not. After Dark Sonic goes into full on sleep check. Oh. Oh, come on. didn't even give me an option to get on it. I don't know why that cheek slapping mode just gets me. Is there anything down here? Knew it. I do. Be careful, but I'm using frickin' keyboard controls. This game is going to be hell in the future. Oh boy. Whatever. What is it? XX jump? There we go. XX jump then. It's inner. tap, 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 tap. What? Oh no. You know what, that works. It's impossible to control with a keyboard. Nice. Every time. I think this is where the big battle comes in. Yep. Alright, so unleashes you. Even though I, what, died twice?
What are you doing out here?
Sonic, is that really you? That's a new look. What happened?
You know me. Never a dull moment.
Want some chocolate?
Thanks. That's some story. I'll bet that means that you turning into that and the planet breaking apart are somehow related.
I need to find Eggman and make him fix this, and fast!
About that, I think I know someone who might know something about what's going on here.
Oh, really?
Professor Pickle over at Spagonia University. I came to this city to gather some data. If we add that to his...
Man, I hate Chip.
We might be able to get to the bottom of all this.
Even Tails is better than him.
That's a continent over. An easy jog if the planet weren't broken.
No problem. My Tornado 1 will get us there in a flash. Let's get going.
Leave it to you, Tails. Let's get moving.
I think this is just the button mash. I will say this is much harder than... Nope. Much harder on keyboard. Much, much harder. Come on. Alright, let's see if I can do this without messing up. Unlikely.
Fire all weapons!
Man, I feel like I'm making a fool of myself taking so long. Yay.
Professor Pickle's been kidnapped?
It was a little bit before the tremors hit. This old man showed up with a whole pack of robots. They carried poor Professor Pickle off, lab data and all.
It can't be.
That sure sounds like Eggman.
What a horrible thing to do. We've got to go help that professor guy out, and fast. If he got kidnapped that long ago, he's got to be real hungry by now. And if I was that hungry, I don't know how long I would last. I'd rather be dead.
I'm sure Eggman is feeding him. Even he's not that cruel.
Okay. Let's go and find the professor.
Cringe. I don't want to talk to anybody. Find you. I don't think they'll ever remaster that, unfortunately. As good as some of the gameplay was, they're just not gonna... Yeah. Game was a fanfic. Don't kid yourself. No, I totally get you.
When will you learn that your actions have consequences?
Hey!
Is there nothing on the ground? Okay. Is there an hourglass somewhere? Okay. No idea where I'm going. I'm very lost. Oh, I see up there. Okay. Hey, Unicorns, thanks for stopping by. Thanks for the squidge.
lives.
Stealth check in my fighting game. That was too fun. Guess I was. Wait, can I? Okay. Wait. Thank you. which, do you know which sound effect that is? Well, do you know what time of day it is, at least?
Professor Pickle, are you all right? We got here as fast as we could. Professor?
Hello?
How dare they call this culinary concoction food? Look here, do you see this sorry excuse for a sandwich? The bread should be no less than 3/4 inch thick. Upon it, 1 tablespoon of mayonnaise and a pinch of black pepper. The contents, fresh cucumber, sliced thinly, if you please. Am I quite right, Dale?
I know I learned something here today.
Professor, it's good to see you haven't changed.
But tell me, what brings you here? The menu is hardly worth the trip, if you ask me.
No, Professor. We came here to rescue you.
Oh? Oh, I see. How rude of me. Right then, first things first. It's about time someone taught the chef here how to make a proper sandwich.
You can file a complaint later, Professor.
Let's get out of here before Eggman's welcoming committee shows up.
Oh, yes, quite. But let us be sure to collect the contents of that vault before departing. Thank you. Those documents are our only hope for surviving this crisis. Let's go. There's no time to lose. I'm half starved after being fed nothing but those terrible sandwiches.
Want some chocolate, Professor?
My. Don't mind if I do. These ancient documents are known as the Gaia Manuscripts. They tell the legend of a disaster that befell our planet some tens of thousands of years ago.
A disaster?
Quite. And according to the Gaia Manuscripts, this isn't the first time the planet has been broken apart into pieces. The cause lies at the very core of the planet. All the phenomena we've witnessed are the direct result of one creature. The hyper-energy organism spawned at the planet's core.
Hyper-energy.
Gaia.
So how do we stop this Dark Gaia and put the world back together?
Luckily, Dark Gaia has yet to be fully reborn. We most likely have Dr. Eggman's premature wake-up call to thank for that. If we act now, we may be able to restore the planet by returning power to the Chaos Emeralds. Sonic, you must travel to each of the temples listed in the Gaia Manuscripts. The planet's power will restore the Chaos Emeralds, and in turn, the Chaos Emeralds will restore the planet and help it heal naturally.
Wow, lag. Looks like this crashed again.
What? It crashed?
All right, let's see if I can. Where is that?
Sega.
All right. Mash. And it crashed again. There we go. Ba-ba-ba.
Sega.
Hopefully this works. And And it crashed again. Great. So I think I'm actually going to call it here then. Apologies for the short stream, but I am actually getting quite hungry. Tomorrow should be longer. Let's see. As always, Rip Sondig. Thanks everybody for stopping in. I'm gonna go raid. Stick around just so we can raid Shiro if he's streaming right now. Let me check. Twitch. Oh, it seems he is not streaming right now. Oh, that's myself. Let's go find somebody. If anybody has any recommendations for raid targets, let's feel free to speak up so we can figure it out. Let's see. I'm trying to find a small one. It doesn't give me many options. Let's see then. Is there a way we can sort by live? Nope. Okay. Let's see. Well, this person looks fun. Cool robot. All right, let's rate this one. /raid project Marjorie. So as always, thanks for sticking around. I'll be doing a longer stream tomorrow on the VSky SMP, hopefully. And thanks everybody. Take care.